Hey guys, and welcome back to AI Dungeon. That's right, I made a custom one. I made another custom one like last time. Better make it longer than last time. Okay, let's start. You are a man named Jay. Not me. It's not me. Okay. It's a guy in a red. It's always in thumbnails. You were sleeping in your bed until you feel something touching you all over your body. You wake up to see a red woman who says she's a succubus. Oh, you have finally woken up, she says as she begins touching to touch you. I'll say, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Okay, you try to answer her wait. You try to answer her question, and she interrupts you by grabbing your throat and squeezing hard. Who are you? She says again in more force this time. I'm sorry, I don't know who you are. I'll ask her if she's a succubus. Wrong thing. Are you a succubus? I'm doing this in the dark, so I can't really see shit. I better not put a space. Are you a succubus? What? Okay, this is all fucked up. Wait, no. Exclaim. Then the hell? What the hell do you want from me? No, she. She is the. She is the succubus. She is the succubus. Okay, well, it would seem that I was wrong about you being human, the girl replied. This is fucked. Okay, you know what? You know what? Just have sex. Just fuck it. This fucker. I had to restart. I just wanted a story to do with a succubus and just have that thumbnail on there. Have sex with her anyway. Okay, I think it's broken. I think I broke it. Alright. Yeah, I think it's... I'll give it a little bit more time. But, this was messed up. It turned it around where I was the succubus and not her, so... Yeah, it's broken. Let's do a new game. Pick a setting. Which one's the better one? We'll do apocalypse. No, mystery. We're gonna be a detective. His name is going to be... Oh, shit, I knocked my glasses off. Ray. Bird. Oh, shit, try again. Okay, wait a minute, no. It's generating a story. I don't know which one... Okay. You're Ray Bird, a detective living in Chicago. You have a pistol and a police badge. You enter the forest where you believe the criminal you're searching for fled to. Suddenly you hear a gunshot beside you. Oh no, you say as you turn around, I think I heard someone shoot. Suddenly your back is hit by another bullet. You dance the dance of life. But you have that, you say the word, but you forget to write it or type it. You think you did, but you don't. You dance the dance of life. The person shoot You laugh at absurdity of it all. It's just a game, but somehow you feel like you've won something special. Then again, maybe it's because that's because you have. What the fuck happened? Okay. Shoot back. At a assailant. Shit. I didn't put an A. Okay, just forget about the other part. You pull your gun and fire two shots at the man who shot you. The bullets don't even make it through his body, but they do cause him to fall down dead on the ground. Look at body. It's fucking... Okay. There we go. Damn it. Look at body. Pretty beaten up, but he doesn't seem dangerous. Shoot him in the head. Shoot him in the head. Large bruise across his chest. Oh no, he's going to... You aim your gun at the man and fire twice at his head. He slaps, his body falls to the ground with a thud. Call for backup. Oop. Up. Call for backup. Wait, I can't. Oh, yeah. Hey, damn it. What's... Oh, I shouldn't do this in the dark. Up, bitches. Damn. Okay. Hey, what up? What's up, bitches? Hey, what's up, bitches? You reply. We got a shooting incident out there. Yeah, we need backup here right away. Well, a guy came running. What happened? Asked the officer in charge. Shoot the pig. In the head. The pig in the head. Take cover behind a nearby tree trunk while other officers call for backup. As soon as you see officers approaching, you rush at the hiding and open fire on them. Run away from the cop. Though almost fucked up. Cops. Run away from the car. I was a detective, now I've traded. Run in to a strip club. Run into a strip club. Gotta run to a strip where you can blend in better. You enter the place and immediately begin dancing with a bunch of horny guys. Wait, what? No! Shoot. Well, I got a better idea. Pull out bomb out bomb and sit. No. Pull out. Nah, that's not funny. Machine gun. And shoot the horny guy. I didn't pull out machine gun and shoot the horny guy. Pull machine gun and shoot the horny guy. You pull out your pistol and shoot all the horny guys that approach you. They all die. Dance. Dance. Made this detective insane. He just dances. After you kill the horny men. After killing the horny men, you return to the car and drive a okay. On radio and listen to who should he listen to? DLM games music. Turn on radio and listen to DOM Games music. Let's see what happens. Come on, please. Please don't fuck up. Oh, for God's sake, I think I messed it up. I'll give it a couple minutes. We'll just put run. Oh, I can't write nothing. Okay, it's fucked up. Shit. Alright, I think that's good enough anyway. He turns on and listens to DOM Games music. Well, guys, since it ain't gonna work, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, hope you subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and goodbye.